I am asking him about this.
We just said the N word.
No, what's it, Luigi?
You Mario.
Sam, I did not expect that from Smile. If you don't get a word from me, I will beat your meat.
Please don't.
To the meat.
Sam, you died.
I know. What's my goal? I got holy crap. 2,000 gold. This is a male design. Wait. There's a female gun and a Ash.
Yes?
Ash, have you ever seen if Mario was in Undertale?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna hurt it.
Ash, what if baby Mars came up to you and said, I'm gonna hurt it?
That's crazy.
What if there was a baby Ash that just, whenever neither of us are online on Discord, if there was just like a few, great if we're offline, a baby version of the person we're trying to talk to just spawning. So me offline at school, you has a little huge baby ass right next to it.
No!
What's wrong?
You didn't see me?
That's fine.
Here
and
yes.
No.
Wait,
you don't. And it doesn't have good among us, so if you're never gonna keep doing that, I will leave. You did not shut his mouth.
He's forcing me to fly.
You know, I'm gonna leave. Good. He cannot let it happen. You have your friend online. And he can be screwing on it. He is a bad friend. I want to show you the song, but I'm trying to wait for this to charge enough.
It expired.
How?
You couldn't get it in time.
Why?
You couldn't.
Sad fucker is.
You suck.
It's like you are not sad about it. Is that how you want to tell your nephew to stop?
He never listens. And he's always impatient.
Well, you know what to do at that point.
What?
Respond to the whole thing and tell your parents.
Oh, you don't get anything? He's just a child. You need to respect him.
Yeah. And I'm still, and until I turn 18, I'm still a child too. So, you look at who's more mature. The little one or the bigger one? That's my... Now, Mom, this is my conclusion why you should probably tell him this off.